This is the Mars Electric 1003 motor. It is the double brushed 72 volt motor. It's supposed to handle 200 amps continuous, 400 max. This is our small power supply we're slowly building up. For a size comparison, you get a basic idea relative to another beefy motor. It's obvious. Okay. Currently spinning it at a pretty low rate on an undersized power supply. Thanks, Steve. Alright, cranking up the volts to 12 and a half.
Oh my god!
So it's only pulling a little over 6 amps. Things in the works.